television broadcasters are leading the way with a new system that will merge the capabilities of over-the-air broadcasting with the internet. 2 decades ago, the Advanced Television Systems Committee celebrated the FCC's adoption of the first all-digital over-the-air TV standard. It offered pristine, high-definition video delivered in the same 6 MHz channel once needed for black and white, and then color TV. Now broadcasters are evolving to meet the needs of today's viewers and advertisers. This next-generation broadcast platform merges the best capabilities of over-the-air and broadband viewing. The result is a convergence of the most popular method of watching live events with the variety of programming available online. ATSC 3.0 is designed from the ground up to be all of those things. A next generation transmission system that can deliver 4K Ultra HD images with high dynamic range, plus interactive features and multi-channel immersive audio. ATSC 3.0 is the world's first broadcast standard built on an internet protocol backbone. This offers the advantage of both broadcast and broadband. Designed to integrate with internet-delivered content, ATSC 3.0 will present viewers with more streams, more choices, more channels, and more flexibility. The system takes advantage of new technology with advanced video and audio compression and more robust modulation. Responding to the needs of broadcasters, this new broadcast platform is exceptionally robust, adaptable for single-frequency network transmission systems that can overcome physical challenges to deliver TV deep inside buildings and on the go. The result is better indoor reception and wide coverage for mobile devices. ATSC 3.0's advanced emergency alerting is designed to wake up sleeping devices, alert families of impending emergencies, and provide a rich variety of video, text, audio, and graphic information when it's needed most. New audience measurement tools come with ATSC 3.0, and the new system can also be a pipeline for delivering data to the car, to mobile devices, and to the home. ATSC 3.0 is built for a variety of receiving devices too. New gateway receivers will deliver over-the-air TV to existing tablets and smart TVs through Wi-Fi. Mobile devices and TV sets equipped with ATSC 3.0 receivers will make TV available virtually anywhere. That's all great news for viewers, who will find it easier than ever to tune in to live TV broadcasts anywhere, anytime. For advertisers, ATSC 3.0's advanced advertising features include interactive and ad targeting capabilities in real time to the viewer. Best of all, ATSC 3.0 is designed from the ground up with a suite of standards that can be updated in the future. ATSC 3.0, a new broadcast platform that is flexible, adaptable, and focused on the future today.